present universe. Page 44. Telling here about specters and stuff. So when I properly learn it, I will make proper video about how scientists find out about stars. You see, stars are only dots of light in the end. That's all the information you get from stars, a little dot, moving dot. But how do you get information what's in the star? Is there helium? Water, iron, gold, all that can be bought out with spectres and such. It's actually some monster since I've opened this book. So. After I read it all, I didn't come up with a video about this. Mm-hmm.